गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न सम मोर लॉज यूज्ड इन बूलियन अलजेब्रा. सो फॉर टुडे आवर फर्स्ट लॉ इज कॉम्प्लीमेंटेरिटी लॉ. ओके, व्हाट कॉम्प्लीमेंटेरिटी लॉ टेल्स एक्स प्लस एक्स बार इज ऑलवेज वन एंड एक्स डॉट एक्स बार इज ऑलवेज जीरो. ओके, एंड वी हैव टू प्रूव इट विद द हेल्प ऑफ ट्रुथ टेबल. नाउ दिस इज एक्स. X can be either 0 or 1. If X is 0, then X bar is 1. If X is 1, X bar is 0. Now, X plus X bar. What is the result of that? 0 plus 1 will be 1. And 1 plus 0 will be 1. Okay. And what will be the result of X dot X bar? 0 and 1. 0, 1 and 0. Zero. Again, if you are not understanding, so again I will make the truth table of both AND and OR. 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Okay. So here, the output will be 0, 0, 0, 1. Or here, 0, 1, 1, 1. Okay. So here you can see in OR gate, for both 0, 1 and 1, 0, output is 1. Here, in both 0 and 1 and 1 and 0, output of AND is always 0. This is tautology. TAUTOLOGY. Or this is fallacy. Because here, all outputs are 1. If all outputs are 1, it is a tautology, and if here all output are 0, and it is the fallacy. Okay, now this is the complementarity law. Phir, next law is commutative law. COMMUTATIVE. Commutative law. What is commutative law? It is saying x plus y equals to y plus x and x dot y equals to y dot x. Okay, now this law we have to prove with the help of truth table. Then this is x, this is y. 0, 0, 1 and 1. This is 0, 1, 0, 1. Now, what will be the result of x plus y? Then y plus x, then x dot y, and result of y dot x. X dot y is 0 and 0, 0, 0 and 1, 1, 1 and 0, 0, 1 and 1, 1. Y plus x, 0 plus 0, 0, 1 plus 0, 0, sorry, 1, 0 plus 1, 1, 1 plus 1, 1. Okay, so here you can see this output and this output is same. So here we can say x plus y equals to y plus x. Now x dot y, 0 dot 0, 0, 0 dot 1, 0, 1 dot 0, 0, 1 dot 1, 1. So here y dot x is 0 dot 0, 0, 1 dot 0, 0, 0 dot 1, 0, 1 dot 1, 1. So here you can again see this output and this output is same. So here we can say x dot y equals to y dot x. So this is commutative law, and here we again prove it with the help of truth table. Now our next law is associative law. Now what is associative law? There are two variant of associative law. First is x plus y plus z equals to x plus y plus z, and second is x y z equals to x y and z. Okay, so again we have to prove this with the help of truth table. So again we will draw there are three inputs, okay, x, y and z. So here n is equals to 3, and how many total number of combination are there? 2 to the power 3, it is 8. So here we will make 8 possible combination, x, y and z. So here I will write 0 4 times, 0 0 0 0 1 1 1 1. Here I will write 2 times 0 and 2 times 1, again 2 times 0 and 2 times 1. Here I will write 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1. Okay, so first of all I will calculate y plus z. Y plus z 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. So there is slight change. Here I write mistakenly. It will be 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1 and 1. So after that, 0 and 1, 1, 1 and 0, 1 and 1 and 1, 1. Okay, now x plus y plus z. If I calculate this, y plus z is this and x is that. If I take this value, 0 and 0 will be 0, 0 and 1. Here I will change my pen. This is 0 and this is 0. Then it is 0. This is 0 and this is 1. This is 1. 0 and 1, 1, 0 and 1, 1, 1 and 0, 1, 1 and 1, 1, 1 and 0, 1, 1 and 1, sorry, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, here 0 and 1, 1, 1 and 0, 1, 1 and 1, 1, 1 and 1, 1 and 1 and 1, 1. Okay, now next I will calculate x plus y. Here, what will be x plus y? Again, I will change the pen. X plus y is simple. Here you can see 0, 0, or here 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. So I will write 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Because this is 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. Okay, x plus y I have calculated. Now, what I will do, x plus y plus z. Okay, x plus y is this and z is this. So, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 1 0 1 1 1 or 1 1. Okay, so at the end you can see that this value and this value is same. So for here we can say that x plus y plus z is equals to x plus y plus z. Okay, now student, note your homework. You have to prove now x plus y z equals to x y z. Okay, in your copies you have to prove it in your copy with the help of truth table. Okay, this is your homework. Now student, that's it for today. Thank you and keep learning.